It's all about choices. Know the no's, do the do's. Welcome to the Marshal News.
Hey guys, I'm Gavin. Another big game tonight in the Region 1 basketball tournament. The Lady Marshals play Graves County in the semifinal game. Tickets can be purchased at gofan.co. The game starts at 5:30. Our guys had a huge night Tuesday in the quarterfinals. The Marshals beat Graves 72-59. Zion Harmon led the scorers with 37 points. Riley Smith had a double-double scoring 16 points. Next up for the Marshals is McCracken County Friday night. There's a swim meet on Tuesday and we have the results. Mary Grace Thompson placed first in the women's 200 medley relay and Lola Powell placed fourth. Gavin Miller placed first on the men's 200 medley relay. Kaylee Adamson placed third on the women's 200 free relay. On the men's 200 free relay, Kelly Walker placed first and Skylar Winsett placed second. Macy Weaver placed first on the women's 400 relay. Clint Walker placed first on the men's 400 relay. Congratulations to the swim team. Some of our Benton Elementary School viewers may have seen the janitor, Mr. Terry, hard at work. All of this hard work has gotten him nominated for Janitor of the Year. We can all help Mr. Terry win. To vote, you can scan the QR code on the screen. The Marshall County Health Department has partnered with UK and Wildlife to offer COVID vaccine clinics at the Kentucky Dam Village Center using Pfizer. The clinic is set to start on Wednesday, March 24th. Clinic hours will be 8 a.m. through 7 p.m., 7 days a week. Anyone 16 and older can register. Appointments can be made by calling the number on the screen. Get your yearbooks while you still can. Yearbooks are $60 and you can visit Miss Vincent in the pack or go to balfour.com to purchase one. The deadline is April 1st. Next week, Ms. Burchett will be hosting study sessions on AP Calculus. They will start on Zoom at 7:30 before class. Make sure you get in there before it's too late. See Ms. Burchett for more information. Lunch today is the famous General So's or orange chicken with egg roll, stir fry, rice, and pineapple. Do you know what day it is? Today is Talent Thursday. We have some amazing talent lined up for you today.
Shout it from the rooftops.
Right on the skyline.
All we had is gone now.
Tell them I was happy.
And my heart is broken.
All my scars are open.
Tell them what I hoped would be.
Impossible.
If you would like the Morning Marshal to film and edit a video showcasing your talent, we will bring a camera to you and make a video with you, taking you out of class if possible. DM at Marshall Media Arts if you are interested. We already showcased Jamal and more, and you could be next. The deadline for the general scholarship has been extended to today. To apply, you will need to fill out the application and write a single-page letter about yourself. A resume and letters of recommendation are optional. Copies of each will be needed as it will have to go to different scholarship committees. A master copy will also be needed. KMHI is the Kentucky Manufactured Housing Institute, and they are offering two types of scholarships. The first scholarship will be five $1,000 scholarships for students who are currently enrolled or will be attending a technical center, trade school, or enrolling in an apprenticeship program around the construction industry. The second scholarship will be two $1,000 scholarships for graduating seniors, GED recipients, or students currently enrolled in college, technical, or trade schools. If you are a senior and related to a veteran, you may be eligible for the American Legion Auxiliary Scholarship. To apply, you must write a 250 to 500 word essay and mail it to the American Legion Auxiliary Unit in Caliber. Applications are due April 15th. For more information, check out the senior blog. I'm Gavin, and you've been watching The Morning Marshal.